New for you tonight, a cyber attack is pushing the start date back for the spring semester at Wallace State Community College. The college released a statement saying the attack has not breached student and employee data, only the online services such as Blackboard and student email. Classes will begin Wednesday. Registration has been extended through January 15th.